Czas na małą porcję egzotycznych efektów.
Hi, I'm Greg.
Hi.
We're gonna talk about some exotic effects.
Yeah. You from Exotic Effects are the Robotalk. This is an envelope follower. Has two modes, so you can have two different envelopes that you can create. You have a lot of knobs where you can set up your settings, and then you can play it both together or you can play it separately. Of course, then we have the classic.
These are guitar or bass effects?
Guitar or bass effects?
Both are the bass. Baseline, and then we have the guitar effects. Those are the classic overdrive. Then we have Voodoo Lab stuff. We have a lot of new products from Voodoo Lab. We have the Giggity, which is an overdrive distortion pedal, and we have a Sparkle Drive mod, which is the classic Sparkle Drive, but with three more mods, so it's you can change the tone gain of the pedal. Then we have two new, more power supplies. We have the IS-05, which is a small pedal power tube with five outlets and much cheaper price. And then we have the Pedal Power Versa, which is probably the most versatile pedal power on the market, which has a lot. You can have AC and DC, and that with different 18 volts, 9 volts, 12 volts, everything. And then we have new two pedal switches, like the PX8. It's an 8 pedal switcher with 8 loops and buffer and tap control. And then we have the small version, which is the PX4. That's the small version of the original pedal switcher.